Hello, welcome to Timberborn and our little community here that we're calling Deadwood, I believe. I have forgotten. Anyway, so yeah. I'm gonna be running out of timber soon. Yeah, we'll leave this alone for now so it can spawn, do some more spawners, and this as well. Wait till we get all that cut down. We are going to run out of wood eventually though, so I think one of the things we're going to do is we're going to build a lumber mill. We're going to put that right here. Right here. We only have 12 wood, so we're working right now on our housing, so we're gonna wait till we're done with that. And we'll put power. I should go ahead and at least have them continue working. We'll put power here, right? Yes. Pause that. And we'll put power here. And we're going to pause that. Do our road this way. We have 91. Science, so let's go ahead and unlock our forester. Now let's see, put him here. We can cover all of this. So we'll do that, put that on pause. Oh, we are, yeah, we want to build this next. And we could put another science building here eventually. This will be a low priority workplace. But this is a higher priority workplace. That's already at a high priority workplace. High and high. Okay. There's no real reason to like get started on this whenever we can't really, because why did we have that? Until we can make some planks, there's no real reason to. That's 50, this is 40. We already got all the logs there that we want. Should let them keep going while I'm thinking. Yeah, he's cutting all that down. Day 11, we're going to be hitting the drought pretty soon. So do I build this first or this? I think we go with this. Better chance of us having power through the drought. That should be coming sooner than later. Yep. Let's go ahead and cut these down. And these. Pause you, we're full of berries. We'll pause you, we're full of berries. And there are no more, well, there's that one, but nobody can reach them, so yeah. Want to do a little log and a little plank here. Unlock our stairs. It's 100 to that. I think the next we want is 120. Because we want to be able to create like a little channel or something. Something. Where we could divert this water into like a little reservoir. Okay. That we can shut off from the bad tide. Okay, let's keep going. So we're going to plant oak. And we want to build some more storage for our carrots. Because obviously we've got lots of carrots that we can pick and put into place. Let's pause you. And we're going to pause you and you, which means we can put you back to work. Yeah, nobody's eating the berries anymore. Let's see. I don't think I really want to plant these here. I gotta start thinking ahead. Because we're gonna try and so he's already cut down everything he can. Well, right there, he's got a couple more. Let's build a stairway here. Now, normally, this would be all right, you know. But with the bad tide, this could get us in trouble having this here. I think I don't know. Are we going to get a sick beaver? Or do like as soon as soon as bad tide arrives, we delete these so they can't go down in the water. And then we want 150. Yeah, sorry. Sorry, brother, that is keeping you just sitting there doing nothing. I think our next one's going to be a 250 or 250. Yeah, nobody's eating the berries. You can relax. This is a supply. This is a supply. Okay, got all these carrots and haven't filled up the warehouse yet. Probably because we could use another farm to help. All right, we have two unemployed beavers and we can make some planks. Pause that and let's build our water wheel. That's too far from the district to build because we should have built that before we built our station there, our lumber mill. Do I use stairway to get down there yet? Nah, I don't think so. I think instead we have 109. Let's go ahead and build you. 109 logs. Slowly starting to fill that up. Got 11 potential beavers in the future. Yeah, nobody's eating the berries. Finish off our row of water tanks there. We have one unemployed beaver. Let's put you to work cutting down these here. think we're gonna change our approach here. Yeah, should I go double floodgates or single floodgates or triple floodgates? We're going three high. Well, we need to get stuff done, so I think we go with the double. And then we need 100 for to unlock that. Because I think we could do stair here. So that's up one, up two. Build these, then we'll come up here and start cutting down these trees up here. Just trying to get as much wood as we can. Okay, so maybe we went a little hog wild on our carrots. Yeah. So we'll not plant these moving forward. Thank you. Oh, okay, we're done with these. This up here. So we will go ahead and it covers everything there. Almost sounded like a turn signal car. Yeah? No, what? What? Why are we not building that? Oh, because... Oh, yeah. Okay, I get it. Let's make this priority. They're busy building this. It's like, but we need you to build this so you can build this. More demand on our wood. I think we just do one. Four days. Okay, well, that is all the time that we have left for today's episode. We'll take a look here. We got way too many carrots. But, you know, that's okay. I'd rather have that problem than not. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, okay. All right, well, hopefully you enjoyed that and you'll come back and join us when we continue. Until then, have a fantastic day.